say, Mr. Mayor, bail out our students. And the assumption that we are broke in the city of New York is wrong. The mayor is sitting on $3 billion. No, you didn't hear me. The mayor of the city of New York has $3 billion that he would like to push out throughout here because he believes that that fund is a rainy day. And I say to the mayor that it's raining and we should take that money and invest in your future. So this is not a day of hooking. This is a day of learning about government, about civics, and about civic engagement. And so I thank you for coming to City Hall. And I want you all to come back on June 16th at 4 o'clock when we are going to have a mass rally to stand this.
That's enough. We have Jamari Williams, Debbie Rose, and other city council members on our side.
Yeah! Everybody say yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah!
Hola!
Hola!
Bonjour!
Bonjour!
What's up in Brooklyn?
Bonjour!
All right, I know my alma mater's in the house, Brooklyn Tech. Where are we? Brooklyn Tech! The mayor said, y'all are cute for being here. I don't think you're cute, I think you're beautiful. You're beautiful. How dare the very person who's preventing you from getting your education trying to prevent you from coming here today? That makes no sense. We're not going to hear it. I was where you were a few years ago, fighting for budget cuts, fighting for tuition increases when I was a student. So I was there, I didn't go to class, I told you I came to see the law. And today, I'm a city council member. So what does that say about pride and what you believe in? Mayor Bloomberg is not only the richest person in this city. He made more money than everybody else when we were all losing money. So he doesn't understand what it means not to have any money. He doesn't understand what it means to have to take a metro card to go to school. He doesn't understand what that means. So he can cut your metro card and think that you don't care. But I know what he's going to remember the next time he runs for something, because you'll be 18 and ready to vote. And you're not getting that vote, baby. You're not getting that vote, baby. All these people are going to be ready to the vote. And when you try to run for president and do all these cute things, we're going to remember what you did right here. As elected officials, have a right to do everything you can do to make sure you go to school. I was 16, 17, 18. I didn't need a reason to cut school. Now we're trying to give you one, but not giving you one.